because my internet sucks. But I'm back now. So let's see what's next. I'm gonna get these out of the way because I hate them. It's gonna make me try to get a 30-hit combo again, and I'm gonna fail again. Oh, just Napa? Napa Valley. That's where the best wines come from what I hear. What do you got for me this time? What? Okay. So that's the one. So I'm sure you'll be fine. You like your style? I don't know. Let's go. Let me see you suck. Say your prayers. I need to grow some nice stuff in here. And dead. I thought that should have been a destructive finish. Stop rolling around. Ba-ding, ba-ding, ba-ding. All right. So, well, let's get rid of Yamcha. Put Gohan in there. Ba-dong.
Oh, I've waited for this day to come ever since I lost you. Now, finally, I have the chance to right that wrong.
Write it.
Cell, no matter how many times you find a way to come back, I'll always defeat you.
Yes, you will.
But is that really you? There is something different.
He pulled the Z-Sword, brother.
Can't quite put my finger on it.
What do you mean, different?
Oh, that's right. You were a lot smaller when you beat him, so he didn't recognize you now that you're big.
You know that's not what I meant. Clearly, your energy is diminished. I sense a lack of the same overwhelming power. When I look at your face, I perceive a hint of the Gohan from before. But you're hardly the same person. There's no doubt about that.
Well.
You figured it out, huh? Gohan's been so focused on his studies that he's skimped out on his training. Oops.
And there we have it. Your strength just isn't what it used to be, Gohan.
Well, I've been training again recently, so I'm not as weak as you think.
You look pretty buff to me, man.
Enough with the excuses. I don't want any more disappointments. I was hoping for the chance to have a little fun before ending your life. You know, like broken bones. Some bleeding. However, at this rate, it appears I won't be able to enjoy any of that at all.
Okay, well then I'll just beat you with Gohan then.
At least try to muster up some kind of strength, you worthless little runt.
That's
Am
me.
I going to have to do what I did back then and take advantage of that little temper of yours?
Gonna come in hot as Gohan.
yourself for the coming battle.
Ooh, I forgot he could do that. Alright, fine. KO bonus. Yeah, adult Gohan's kind of a wiener. But I'm also not very good at this game. Oh, we got a new one over there.
Gohan, I was told that you have been training with Piccolo.
As usual.
Have you regained your ability to fight?
Well, I think I've improved quite a bit since the time Frieza came back.
Not good enough. All this peace has made you lazy and soft. If you want to call yourself a Saiyan, then toughen up and act like one. You say that you're training again, but I haven't seen any proof of that.
What? Really? I'm taking my training seriously, though.
If that's true, then you're better off without softy trainers like
Well, Vegeta, if that's how you feel, why don't you train me?
Who, me? Don't be ridiculous! You can go and train yourself!
You know, in some ways, you're more brutal than Piccolo used to be.
Enough of this! It's time to fight!
Yes, it is. Well, it looked like his leg was kind of invisible. That was weird.
The battle's about to start! Good luck!
Alright. I don't really feel like doing all the training.
It's all or nothing. I see someone's fired up.
Go.
Hey, I'm getting pumped. Let's keep going. Maximum power.
You cocky bastard.
Not the one I wanted to do.
This far, so I'm sure you'll be fine.
Say your prayers.
Gotta say, you're a natural.
All right. Come on. Well, at least everybody's all healed now. All right. Let's go get this Goku over here. Wait, who am I fighting over there? Oh, Tien.
It's time to face your opponent.
I have a bit of a level advantage. But story mode's supposed to be easy, so.
Get ready! Go!
You're wide open!
Bounce him off the wall.
You got this. Over here. Hey. You're not getting away. I'll let you take it from here.
Yeah.
I'm sure to miss your brain.
Alright. I have Goku give me some cover while I charge. Oh, that was not the right one. Nice. I think he got hit by that entire thing. Took a Kamehameha to the face. All right. Shouldn't take too long.
The outcome of this fight is anybody's guess.
Guess that's as loud as my headphones get.
Get ready. Fight it out.
Give you a fright.
Rock on. Let's bring Vegeta back. We'll bring Goku in. Destructive finish. What do we got next? Tien. Next, I beat up Tien. Tien, Nappa, and Ginyu.
Brace yourself for the coming battle.
I gotta get a more comfy chair. Cook him. Boom. Elbow to the face. Got killed by a sparkly Vegeta. That's it. That is the end of the level. Oh. Cupcake.
Those Ginyu losers aren't packing much power either, at least not from what I heard.
You well, heard right.
Can't be too picky. And you, why watch from the back row? I'll give you a VIP seat.
Oh, so you knew all along.
Of course. Why do you think I let you watch me maul that meathead? Consider that a preview of what's gonna happen to you. Aren't you excited?
Always.
You're going to have a much harder time if you plan on snacking on me.
No, she won't.
Though, from the looks of it, you've been snacking a bit much as it is. You should probably dial it back a bit.
That's harsh.
You wouldn't want a bellyache now, would you?
You look tastier than... who was that? Oh, yes, Nappa. I wonder what I should turn you into.
What the?
Don't worry, I'll be sure to make it quick.
How did you get this strong, this fast?
By eating people.
When we last tangled, I wasn't even at half power. I'd like to actually try this time, if that's okay. So let's set the table.
Someone stopped it. Or did she actually eat so? That'd be something. Oh. Cool. All right. Well, we are going to quit here. So we're at Chapter 8, Map 13. Do a couple more next time. See you later. Have a good one.